Hello, welcome to Fermanagh. Fermanagh is the only county in Northern Ireland that does not touch Lough Neagh. Fermanagh has two main lakes called Upper Lough Erne and Lower Lough Erne.
Lough Erne Hotel is a main hotel in the county of Fermanagh. President Obama actually stayed in this hotel for the G8 summit. It has a huge golf resort as well.
The Fermanagh colours are green and white. Fermanagh is the only county who hasn't won the Sam Maguire Cup.
Come visit the Marble Arch Visitor Centre. The caves are some of the finest in Europe. In 1885, a French tourist discovered the Marble Arch Cave.
The famous playwright Samuel Beckett lived in Fermanagh. He is most famous for Waiting for Godot and Endgame.
Billie is a village in County Fermanagh. It crosses the border of the Republic of Ireland. Billie China is made in Billie.
Fermanagh is a great place, and you'll make it greater.